where you see a person with a disability, the best thing is to not judge them by the way they are.
I can sense, you know, the elephant in the room most times, where people want to ask questions but they're not sure how to go about it, or, you know, whether they even should ask a question. So I definitely, you know, try and identify that, and really I try and use humour to break down those barriers and you know, ease, I guess, the tension that is in the air.